What's up, everyone, and welcome back to a brand new video. In the last video, we started climbing up here, and now we're going to continue. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days. Do you now? Oh, also, so I actually equipped a nail bat, and I upgraded all the old weapons to see if they're any better. And I think for materia grinding, the best case scenario is if I just give the nail bat back to Cloud. It does lower his, I think, magic attack a lot. Or was it attack? I forgot. But it does lower it a lot. But the thing is that I think it's worth, because I added two more extra materials, which I put down as a luck up and a time to train that up. So I think it's definitely worth it. So, yeah. So, let's continue. Only thing is I don't like how it looks, and I also don't like... wait, where's the materia at? No idea, but I also don't like how it, the one, the noise it makes, and two, I don't like the ability. And operator mode kind of sucks, to be honest. Punisher mode. For basic attack, hard edge will be better, but for material grinding, pretty sure this will be better alternative. So, yeah. Right, Barrett's afraid of heights.
Look down. Just keep going. Don't look down. Don't look down.
He's like, I look down.
Gotta win at all costs.
At least I still have Infinity's End. Like the operator mode, look at the Punisher mode. Like, yeah, it looks cool, but still, it's not worth it. Oh, she's a Rogue.
Don't overdo it.
I got this.
Need my help, do you?
Worked up a good sweat.
Just keep it rolling. And now let's sprint up.
What now?
We got this.
No escape.
No surprises there.
Nice. Just a little bit further to the first point.
Ha!
Good, I need more MP. Oh, come on.
Hi.
That son of a bitch is back. I thought we lost him. Dead. Looks like there's only one way to go.
We're headed that way.
They're not, shots can't reach us.
You want some of this?
Oh. Thunder.
Keep it together.
All set.
Switch it up.
Okay, let's go. Cool off. Watch yourself.
All right. Watch it burn.
Actually, finish it. There we go. Pretty much scattered them. Oh, what? Okay. Let's keep moving.
Take your best shot. I'm ready for you.
Keep it tight.
Come on, kid.
Nice.
You don't need to be so messy.
Oh, why I do that? I didn't see that. Ah, perfect. That would be good. Except, I'm so sorry about that, guys. That was an accident. I actually pulled out my mic. Okay. So, I could switch to Hard Edge. I feel like I'm gonna get into a boss battle right now. Or I could not. I think that Hard Edge might be the best option, but I think it's better to hold on to Nailbat for materia upgrades.
Cloud.
Guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah, we will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Good answer. Let's grapple.
Cloud.
up no chest or anything, so... Up here. That guy again.
Run.
Run, Evan, run! Move your head! Shit! Look out! Was getting tired of playing tag anyway. Come on.
Whatever.
All right, now assess it. What's his weakness? Thunder and wind. I can counteract that. Okay, guy charged up in Aroga. Come on.
Calling wind.
Very good damage. She's gonna have to play healer again. Okay. Heal up on Cloud. Cloud. Store up Aroga. It is shooting fire at us, so we want Shira then.
Bring it on.
it's or Shiva.
Don't let me down.
Calling wind. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
Damn
time! Hey, Kira, Merit.
I'm counting on you.
Wait, soft block it, soft block it. Just circle up, circle up, circle up, circle. Okay, get some good off damage. Some good damage off before you leave, though, please.
Let's go.
I need to come close to the ground first. Damn it.
Don't give up. Watch yourself.
Guess it's my turn. You got this!
Hang back. Roar!
Calling wind.
Deal with that.
I got this. It's on you.
Need my help.
Let's do this.
Wow.
I didn't say you could sit this one out.
Okay, let's go. Good to go?
All right, watch and learn.
Okay, I need an elixir on Cloud now. Soft block.
Door closure.
All set. Bring it.
Should finish it. Yes. A cog bandle. Bangle.
Win again. Not that there was ever any doubt.
Is it gonna explode?
Now what?
Shit.
Lumber, please.
Diva!
Barret!
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Trophy and the pizza in the sky. Wait, chapter 16? The Belly of the Beast. Really? Already in chapter 16? Oh, shit.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Shinra Building.
Security is looking pretty tight.
So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. It could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
Either way.
Wutai, huh?
Morrowind's glass tower over.
We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
At least Cloud is losing sight of the mission.
Truck, isn't it?
Come on.
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good. Ah! No!
No! Great. Just great.
Give it all you got.
Always do.
I keep looking.
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact with HQ.
Yeah.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Okay, no chest. Wait a minute. Nope, not the right box. Damn it. No, okay.
Neutralizing.
This is the end of the line.
Damn, I couldn't do anything. Anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.